This is a TEM of lysosomes in situ, again, in place. The darker structures, pointed to by the white arrows, are the lysosomes. They're dark in electron microscopy because they pick up a lot of the electron-dense stain used to prepare the specimen. And they pick up a lot of the stain because the concentration of packaged proteins in lysosomes and similarly derived organelles is quite high. Lysosome derives from a term meaning lytic bodies. What they do is they store hydrolytic enzymes intended to catalyze the hydrolysis of lipids and macromolecules like carbohydrates, DNA, RNA, and proteins. These enzymes are inactive when stored in lysosomes, and for obvious reasons, are kept away from the cytoplasm where they would otherwise become active and autodigest the cell, that is to say, digest the cell from the inside out. Lysosomes play roles in several cellular activities. They play a role in the inflammatory response, for example, when phagocytic blood cells engulf and then have to digest, for example, an invading bacterium or dead tissue debris after an injury. They also play a role in the destruction of old, worn-out organelles in cells. Very often one finds electron microscope images of lysosomes containing what is clearly a mitochondrion on the way to being digested, the mitochondrion presumably no longer fully functional. Lysosomes also play a role in the programmed death of cells that are no longer needed, a process called apoptosis. This happens, for example, during metamorphosis, when a tadpole becomes a frog, or a caterpillar becomes a butterfly, or in differentiation in animals, in which old tissues are reabsorbed and remodeled into new ones. The other organelles that arise from RER and Golgi vesicles, and that contain packaged proteins, are collectively called microbodies. These are smaller than lysosomes usually, and contain fewer different hydrolytic enzymes. One example is peroxisomes, which are particularly rich in enzymes called peroxidases that destroy highly toxic and destructive peroxides, like hydrogen peroxide, that are generated as a byproduct of some biochemical reactions. And here we see the chemical reaction in which two molecules of H2O2 are broken down into two molecules of water and a molecule of oxygen gas. An isolate of vesicles from cells expected to contain peroxisomes can be identified by showing that they break down added peroxides. Though not shown, an isolate of putative lysosomes can be characterized by assaying them for any one of a variety of hydrolytic enzymes.